The Pioneer Mission Movement is a global mission project of the Northern Asia-Pacific Division, launched in 2002 for new church planting in its territories. Its goal is to send 100 missionary pastors to the countries of the NSD territories and the world for cross-cultural mission work. These PMM pastors are mostly sent to territories where Seventh-day Adventist churches do not yet exist, with some going to evangelized countries. With a pioneer spirit, they are the first foundation learning the local language and culture, becoming a friend to those in the community, and providing services according to the local needs. In this way, they can get to know the people and ultimately share the gospel message with them. Through the years, there have been 128 PMM families sent to 21 different countries. 41 PMM families are currently serving in mission fields, 28 of them in NSD territories, and 13 families serving in territories outside the NSD, all working to expand God's kingdom. In 2015, Pastor Kwan Soonbom started his PMM work in Taiwan. When he arrived in Taiwan, he tried various methods to reach out to the people without much success. But after a few months, he met local Taiwanese young people. He realized they had a need for Korean language classes. Then he started various Korean language classes at his church and at the nearby college. He also held lunch meeting classes and a Bible camp meeting. Through these classes, he met young college students and began to teach them the Word of God. In 4 years, he was able to baptize 19 young people, some of them serving as youth missionaries at the Beitan Adventist Church in Taiwan. He is now training them as disciples of Jesus Christ. In 2018, Pastor Yang Ui Shik started his PMM ministry in Mongolia. While he was considering how to work for the Mongolian people, he came up with a plan to help train them as missionaries. With the help of the Mongolia Mission, he was able to open a mission training center for college students, training them as student missionaries. Thus, they remained active in evangelism. The students stayed in dormitories during the school semester. They learned how to rise early to pray and how to study the Bible in order to share the truth with others. Through this program, many young people became student missionaries, and they continue to actively participate in our church's mission projects. Our PMM missionaries, like Pastor Kwan and Pastor Yang, dedicate their lives to expanding God's kingdom in the mission field. Through their efforts and sacrifices, many new souls accept Jesus Christ as their Savior and become children of God. By the power of the Holy Spirit, PMM missionaries have converted 31,752 precious souls to the Seventh-day Adventist faith and have planted 322 Adventist churches since 2002. Even now, PMM pastors are praying and striving to save more souls in their mission fields. They left their homes, families, and friends to share the gospel message with others. Please continue to pray for the PMM pastors and their family members.